Hey humans, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ifemi and you guys should totally subscribe for more videos on how to revolutionize your teenage experience. So I'm taking a break from the productivity series, and for this week's video I'm going to be telling you guys the top 3 service sites that pay you legit money, which is also accessible to Nigerians. So a few videos back, I posted a video on how to make money online as a teenager. So you guys should click the I and go watch that video. I don't know where the I is. The first one is TGM Panel. TGM Panel is an online research panel which allows panelists like you to turn your opinions into money. So TGM Research specializes in mobile market research and online panels, and they can access billions of users worldwide through a network of mobile apps, ad networks, and websites. Now with TGM Panel, you can take as many paid surveys as you want every day without limits, and they pay through PayPal account, Amazon, e-vouchers, and gift cards. I actually do TGM Panel. The link to TGM Panel is going to be down below in the description, so you guys should go check it out. Second one is Mobrog. I'm not pronouncing that well, but this is the name. Mobrog is a service provided by an online research company, Splendid Research, from Germany. They conduct many surveys through the internet and through the mobile Mobrog survey app. On average, Mobrog pays between 100 naira to 600 naira per survey. So think about it, if you take 10 surveys that pay 300 naira per day, you get like 3000 naira in one day, and you can take as much as you want as possible. So you guys go check Mobrog or Mobrog. Mobrog? Am I okay? Anyways, it's going to be linked down below in the description, so you guys should go check it out. And the last but not the least is SurveyTime. SurveyTime pays through PayPal account, Amazon e-vouchers, Target e-vouchers, and Coinbase, like Bitcoin. SurveyTime is a legit site with ample opportunity of making money through surveys. It is a well-designed website and it is easy to use. And plus, they notify you anytime they have a survey, which is good because TGM Panel and Mobrog do not notify you, but SurveyTime will send you a notification that they have a survey for you. And so the link to SurveyTime will be down below. You could also check out Survey Savvy. Companies always want to get feedback from consumers, and since 1999, Survey Savvy has been connecting the company with the consumers, and they pay the consumers cash for sharing their opinion. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If this video was helpful, as always, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you've tried any of this. I really would love to get your feedback. Also, subscribe and turn on the post notification. It shows that only this amount of you guys are actually subscribed to my channel, which is really, really sad. So you guys should please subscribe, and I'm hoping to reach 100 subscribers before 2021. So I thank you guys in advance for that. See you guys next week. Okay, I love you. Bye-bye.